What's up, guys? We got a new free Nightclan item, and this is a pumpkin hat. It's kind of easy to get, it's a scavenger hat. But I'm going to show you how for Ghost in this video, so it's going to be really kind of long, I don't know. But it has four, you know. Yeah. Let's click on skip. Also, I'll put the item link and the game link in the description if you want the item too. Okay, guys, so the first one is right at your spawn, you just collect it. And you can click on menu, fast travel, and you can see all the others. So let's go to the showroom. Let's see, the next one. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's right there. You just click on it. Next you gotta go to the basketball area. So go inside. You'll be teleported to the basketball world. So you can see what right there. Now the last one. I think it's at the football stadium. So yeah. Yeah. Football, soccer. I want to go there. Please let me travel. You want to click. Just click on pass when you click. And here is the last one. Yeah, as you can see, I got the badge. So let's stick the item on our avatar and see how it like this. Oh, it's a pumpkin head. It's kind of cool for a Halloween avatar. I kind of like this. Anyways, that was how to get the Screw Shuffle Lantern pumpkin hat from the Nike event. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like and sub. I'll see you guys soon.